It's a Swanage. It's a Swanage here. It's a Swanage. Understand where it's coming from, and then I saw it was actually just a seam. I had some of that greasy tank that was from any roofs, about Denso tank type. Cut off a couple of bits of that with my rescue knife, and it stopped it. I'm really pleased, because not only have I found the leak, I managed to temporarily do it. So I'm pretty pleased about that. It's hardly anything. Best thing I found. I'm keeping well off the fence here because it's so dusty for them. It means I've got a slightly harder beat. Let me hear me above the wind noise. I'm trying to keep it protected a bit. But it's quite nice now. It's about maybe 4.5. Just got the standard mainsail up. I was using a reef jib, even that's a shade too much. But just standard mainsail. And both is perfectly. Lovely scenery. Pity not more people out here enjoying it. There aren't any. No other dinghy sailors at all. This is with reef jib and mainsail. It's a beautiful gaff of the boat over here. I'm actually off Old Bury at the moment. I've got a long way into tack actually. It's really wind setting me to the east. Far more than I want. Never mind. I'll just tack back in. Just have a look at this gaffer as he comes past. Smoother. Big one's coming in, watch. Is that nice? Is that great? Anyway, bedtime viewing this way. I'll keep it running for a second. Nice bedtime. Soporific viewing for you here. That's the weather we've got. I was trying to get up there to Poole in a minute. It's improving a little bit. Oh arduous, so I'm not tired, but all right. If I could just get into stuff of there a little bit, might give me a smoother tack, and then I can use the engine, but that is quite hard.